There are four German cemeteries in this area. One of the best known is at Langemark. Nearly 25,000 German soldiers are buried in this mass grave. Next to the mass grave, more than 10,000 soldiers are also buried on this site, including two British soldiers killed in 1918. A further 3,000 local Belgian students killed in the war are also buried on this site.